Everyone, this is Brad. Today we're taking a look at how you could share a contact group with someone else in Outlook. So what we're going to do, we're going to start off with a new email. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to email myself. And let's just call it Outlook Contact. And let's just call this sample for right now. Okay, so we're going to leave that up. But what we're going to do is we're going to need to go back into actually Outlook, and we want to select right down in here, and we want to select our contact group. Now, what we're going to do is we're going to look for one. So let's just choose this one. Let's choose this one here, 2015. What we want to do is we want to make sure, though, now we're going to go ahead up and kind of restore that, make that a little bit smaller. What I like doing, the window left key, and then we can open up this one here. There we go. So we have side by side. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to take this and I'm just going to drag it over and I'm just going to place it here, and you're going to notice it shows up right in here. And now I'm just going to send it. Okay. So let's go ahead back into our email. So I will restore this to a larger size, go into email, and this should be coming in. Here it is. So I'm going to select it. Now, in order to copy this, so if you receive this from someone, go ahead, just kind of left click, but hold down and drag it. You can see what looks like a circle with a line through it, and drag it down right over here to your contacts, and then let go. Now we're going to go back into contacts, and you'll see that there are two groups of this one right here. And that's how you share contact groups within Outlook. Any questions, let me know. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.